I'm sitting out in the backyard here trying to build a copter, and wow, I'm not sure what's going on here, but it's just, it's like in the last 15 seconds, it's just started belting down. I'm not sure why. Anyways. Oh my god, I can't believe the wicked downpour all of a sudden. The radio station's been off the air for I don't know how long, so I'm not sure. But this is quite the storm. I mean, there's like instant puddles. I've never seen so much rain come down in a matter of minutes. Like, that's crazy. This is what happens though when the weather is so hot. All of a sudden you get these thunder showers that just completely let go. Anyways, everything is soaking wet here. There's not much I can do. I'm not running in the house, but I'm under the canopy here, and wow. Yeah, it's coming down real good. And the canopy's leaking real good, right on top of me. Anyways, not much I can do about it, except for, drink my beer, yeah. I thought I was gonna sit outside here today and have a peaceful afternoon, but this doesn't make it very peaceful. Oh my god, this is crazy. Two minutes now and it's just been like a complete downpour. I can't believe how quick the rain is like pooling everywhere. Like, that's what's coming off the roof. Look at it over there. It's like unbelievable. But, I mean, it's got to rain, right? I went for a motorcycle ride earlier, and about 5 minutes before I got to my destination, it started pouring rain, but not like this. And then when I left, there were storm clouds, but the rain hadn't come down yet, so... Look at it, it's just misting off of that car, because it's coming down so fast. I've never seen anything like that. Quite like that. And I gotta fire up the wood stove here in a little bit, so I hope I don't get all my wood wet. But yeah, there, it's easing off now. Wow, that was one hell of a downpour. That's craziness, really. Like, I don't know what prompts it to just do a complete dump like that, but you would think it could rain, ever so lightly, and, well, here comes again another wave. But no way I'm going out in this with my phone, because my phone will, get totally wet. Let me see if I can just... I should be able to zoom in on that coming down there. Look at that. It's just foaming at the mouth. Like, I mean, that's probably, you know, a couple gallons per minute. And way out there, too. There's a downspout right out here, and it was just frothing there a few minutes ago. Plants can use the rain, but I don't want any. So now the ground underneath my table here is going to be completely flooded in a second here. So to upload this to YouTube, look at that, just unbelievable. Nice sunny sky, and then bam. I'm sure you can fill a swimming pool with the amount of water that's come down. Oh, there's some lightning. I don't know whether I should be sitting up here on this table or not with lightning. Oh, yeah. Oh, my. Please hit that tree and take it down. But that is outrageous. Like, I seriously got a flood happening here underneath me. It's like there's a couple inches of water here already. It's just crazy. Craziness. Able to see some more lightning here in a second. There's some lightning. Yeah. It's just coming down. Unbelievable. Un-fucking believable. Look at the puddle. Look at this puddle underneath here. It's a couple inches deep now. Please stop. Nuts. Just totally crazy. Look at the water just frothing over here. I think I need a watch here. Oh my god. Everything is getting soaked, just totally. So in a day or so, I'm moving that wood pile to over there, beside this fence here. There's room, 6 feet of space there. That's only 4 feet wide, so I'm gonna put it over there and get it out of the way. Because eventually I wanna put a gate here in the back to get these here trailers in here in the winter time. That's crazy. Made that little platform the other day. It's for putting the hot stuff on. It's made out of cedar, so it's good. Loving the water, but it's not gonna work. This drone is completely wet here. Everything. Luckily, it's all in bags. And the flight controller, well, it's not necessary. Oh my god, look at how much water is on this stuff. Anyways, I gotta crack open my other beer here. Nice little bit of condensation on that. I don't understand though why it has to downpour at such an extreme rate. Why it can't just be a nice light shower over the course of a couple of hours. I did see this coming on the weather channel. There's a big puddle here now that's underneath me. So this will probably get absorbed into the ground. What I'm worried about is what's under here, because that's where my feet are going to go in a few minutes. But yeah, a good one. Cheers. It's easing up a bit.
Not much so, but just a bit.
There it is. It's there we go. It's easing off good. Starting to it's east of here, the storm now. You can tell by the thunder. Yeah, it's easing up pretty good.
Oh, I don't want to step in that.
See, I can walk out here and not get soaking wet. But look at the water here. Look at that puddle underneath that thing.
Oh, maybe it's going to come down a little quicker.
But yeah, we get puddles everywhere here. Craziness. Who would have thought? Oh my God. Great day to be out here in sandals, right? Stuff's rubbing off the table here onto my arse.
These are Dollarama tablecloths, and
that's the problem with them. After a little while, they start to shed their color. Now, I don't know what this is being recorded at, but I'm sure it's a really low resolution. Excuse me. Cheers. Oh, yeah. 8%. Two of these and I'm screwed. And I'm on holiday, so the other day I went to the beer store and I bought a case of them, which is 24. And they're like $4 each. So there's like $100 worth of beer sitting in my kitchen. That's the last one that's cold. I only put two in the fridge because if I drink three, I pass out. There's too much alcohol. But anyways, hopefully I can get back to my my drone build in here in a second. Looks like it's gonna ease off. Can't check the weather because I'm on my phone, so. But yeah, everything here has gotten wet. I just wiped that one off, but yeah, everything. That's a battery holder for that. Two huge batteries can go on that. Yeah. One, two. Anyways. That's what I'm going to be building here shortly. I need to go in the house and get a something to sit on. I think those are in the car. A little cushion to sit on. And yeah. So the only thing that's really dripping right now is just the tree and what's coming down off the roof. So we should be good. My feet are soaked now. But yeah, this water will get absorbed pretty quickly into the ground here because the ground is pretty dry. There's even a puddle out there in front of the garage. Right here on the ground, there's a nice big puddle. That water over there goes directly into the basement. That's why I'm trying to get the landlord to fix the eaves trough up there, but you know, he doesn't see any reason to be bothered. Meanwhile, it's a stone foundation here, so the wall's completely collapsing down in the basement. You know, I don't understand why somebody would buy property and then turn around and just let it deteriorate completely. I mean, it's just throwing money away. Because if you ever wanted to sell this place, it's not going to be worth much when all the walls are collapsing. And you know, look at this here. I mean, I've been after him for a year to do that flashing up there. He bought the black flashing there. Never bothered to put it on. I don't understand it. You know, I'm sure he paid a lot of money for this house. Not as much as all the rest of the people in the neighborhood, but just to let it deteriorate. You know, letting the siding fall off. You know, just doesn't care. Doesn't care at all. I'm getting to the point where he doesn't care whether I'm even here or not either. Just a money pit. Yep. Other people have told me that and I don't listen, and yeah, I'm starting to believe them. This is just, you know, money, money, money. That's all it's about. Talked to him about replacing this deck here. He said, oh yeah, I'll bring you over a 10 by 10 or whatever deck, blah 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 blah. Never came. The same with this canopy. I wanted to build a gazebo here, get 5 yards of topsoil and dump it in here, and nope. Yeah, I'll bring you some roofing material and blah blah blah. Never did. Here it is, July. It's July 1st, halfway through the summer, and still waiting for it, but never gonna come. People are, some people are just not, their integrity's not there, you know what I mean? I say I'm gonna do something, I do something. But I'm certainly not spending my hard-earned money on fixing this hellhole up, because I will get nothing out of it. The rent goes up every year. I'm gonna get nothing out of it, so there's no sense me doing anything anymore. Just get ready to move. Downsize if I have to, but that's okay with me. I'm not wasting my money on somebody else's property. Okay, so I think the rain is gonna ease up here, so I'm gonna post this now. Thanks for watching, guys, and keep dry if you can.